Solar protests break out in Majorca at the arrival of Symphony of the Seas. The demonstrators held up banners with messages including Stop Cruises Palma and Horror of the Seas shortly after the Symphony of the Seas, which can carry up to 6,680 passengers and 2,200 crew, docked at Palma Port yesterday. Organizers of the midday protest, backed by local environmental groups including GOB, claim holidaymakers on the giant cruise ship would add to the contamination and tourist saturation the Majorcan capital is already experiencing. Symphony of the Seas, the latest ship from the Royal Caribbean cruise line to claim the record as the largest in the world, will make a number of stops in Palma between now and the end of summer as part of 7-night med cruises. GOB spokeswoman Margela de Ramos said, "It's contamination you don't see but ends up affecting air quality." Protesters claim the thousands of tourists that end up on the street of Palma every time a cruise ship docks make it difficult for locals to go about their daily lives. The protest coincided with a regional environment minister's insistence the arrival of tourists had to be better regulated. Solar picks the demonstrators held up banners with messages including Stop Cruises Palma. Vicens Fidal told local news website MallorcaDiario.com in an interview, "I'm not opposed to tourism. What happens is that excesses have consequences." Insisting regional government officials had their hands tied by central government policy, he added, "I would like to regulate the flow of tourism. The impact of cruise ships in places like Palma, for instance, could be very different if six weren't turning up at the same time." Tensions over tourism in places like the Balearic Islands and Barcelona have increased in recent years. Vandals daubed buildings in the Majorcan capital Palma, including a four-star hotel with anti-tourist messages in April 2016. One on the four-star Palma Suites Apart Hotel in Palma Old Town, written in English like most of the others, said, "Tourists go home, refugees welcome." Others carrying the same message had been dumped on walls and waste paper bins in the same area, including one on a private tourism school. Solar picks Majorca protest, holidaymakers on the giant cruise ship would add to tourist saturation. Gyrus go home, the slang word the Spanish used to describe British and other Northern European holidaymakers, and the more threatening slogan tourists, you are the terrorist, also left visitors with a sour taste in their mouths. More graffiti was daubed around Palma last summer. Last July, four masked men attacked an open-top tourist bus in a violent assault holidaymakers mistook for a terror raid. The gang slashed the vehicle's tires and dabbed graffiti on its windows in a savage protest against mass tourism in Barcelona. The four men struck as the packed bus pulled up outside Barcelona Football Club's famous Camp Nou Stadium. Panicked tourists on board the vehicle, who included families with young children, said afterwards they thought at first they were being attacked by terrorists. The men daubed the words El Turismada y el Esperas in Catalan across the windscreen of the bus, which in English translates as tourism kills neighborhoods. City hall chiefs sought to play down the attack at the time by describing it as an isolated incident, although they admitted it was the work of an organizing group.